For a tall, tanned, thin, and astonishingly good-looking. Come on, these are the jokes, people. I cannot imagine a more humbling experience than being adopted by 8 older women. These women took my arrogance, my ignorance, my foolishness, my puritanical and patriarchal American attitudes about gender and sex, and sanded them off of me as if I were driftwood. I loved them.